bath, have a shower. I can picture my life without limbs. Now meet Nicolas Vigisic. Nick was born in 1982 in Melbourne, Australia, with a rare congenital condition. It was called the Tetra Amelia syndrome. Before his birth, free sonogram didn't show any complication with the baby in the womb. His childhood is very sad because he was bullied by the other kids and he was very low self-esteem, and he didn't know his purpose in life. He feel lonely and depressed, and yes. By the age of 19, he started to be more optimistic, and giving speeches for other people to encouraging to be happy when their things are bad. He has a beautiful family. He's married with Kani, and they have two children, two boys, Gijon and Kyoshim. He's the author of many books, like Love Without Limits, Unstoppable, Limitless, and yes. He's a president of a non-profit organization, Life Without Limbs. In the end, he was very happy and optimistic with his life, and yes, he's a very encouraging story for the people.
Perfect. Well done. Goes out.